Hi, my name is Leah, and this is how I made my kite.
Hey.
It's called a diamond classic shape kite, and I worked on it at school today. We're going to fly them on Friday. I can't wait for it. This is how we made it. First, we took a piece of wood. First, we took a garbage bag. We cut it out, and it was a diamond. And we put a piece of wood on it. It's called a spine, and it's in the middle of the kite, and it is 16 inches, and the spars on it are like this, and they're each 8 inches. They're wood too. The spars are wood, which I already mentioned, and they're 8 inches long. Did I already mention that? Okay. And 8 plus 8 equals 16, so all of them are 16. And you know what 16 plus 16 is? Because I don't.
That would be a square.
Then we glued them on together, and these spars are attached by a 1-inch piece of plastic something that I don't know. Saren, give me that puppy back. You said I could have him.
Okay, we're done.
No! And now we put the... Sorry about the fight that time. Then we put the tail on it. And it's a flat kite, by the way. You put the tail on it, and it's made out of plastic garbage bag too. Any questions?
I've got a question.
How many kites did you try before?
How many kites did you try before?
It worked.
Oh.
How many kites did you try before you found one that worked?
Three.
What
was the brood bean? One was a circle and one was a triangle.